is in. Okay, so I came across the first dead boot, limit broken, 12th emblem node. 1039. Cool. So let's deal with this. Nice. So Gazelle got it, and this chick in the corner got it. So what I'm gonna do is, yeah. Well, screw that. Yeah, removing this chick is more important. Not gonna be easy. Okay. We get the first two people attack the same. So there is 168 dark put in. That's a reduction of defense score. Defense score is decreased by minus 160 for the duration of the battle. Okay. Interesting. And now should be a much faster charging up. Yep. And it's done. And the second one gets it. So they bypass Gazelle's buff very clearly. Gazelle can't clean it. And I have a very interesting board. Hmm. first let's remove this fucker. Unnecessary irritant. Who just keeps idiot. I don't know why I'm calling him an idiot. He's just a hero doing his job. Calling him an idiot because I can. And Gazelle gets it. Okay. Oh, wow. I'm just loving the board. And here comes the next. Finally, I get some greens. And then I get to waste the greens also. Tiebreaker. This. Let's also show this. And let's double that. It should go to 320. Yeah. He also was alone. Had three fellows been there, I would not have taken boosted health. Like the stage video that I showed, stage 9, where boosted health, the guys literally got wiped out from double the health with that one heavy whack. So, yeah.